What are you doing? You're eating fried chicken for breakfast?
Nuh-uh. We're making bones for Bobby's social studies project.
It's a Native American necklace like the Tonkawa wore. I was gonna bring in the Arrowhead and get an A and maybe even go to college. But Mom says you sold out my future for $10. I hope you're happy. That's still Mom talking.